Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I try to download the Tinder mobile app via Google Play Store, but unfortunately it shows one message: looking for Tinder, match chat date. Parental controls restrict downloading of this app, which means that this parental control feature won't allow to download this application. So I decide to disable this feature. So by simply press your Gmail profile picture icon and go to settings. So here you can select family, and then you can see this parental controls are enabled in my device. But unfortunately, if I try to turn off this feature, it asks for the 4-digit pin, but I don't know what is that pin because it was set by my parents. So anyway, how to turn off this parental controls in permanently? So just open your settings menu and then locate apps category and click to open it and click on manage apps, and it shows me all installed applications. So here you can locate that Google Play Store and click to open it. So now I try to clear this entire app data, but friends, don't worry about it, all your installed apps are very safe. So just do it. So after I done these processes, and one more time I try to download the Tinder mobile app, but friends, now this time you can see this app is visible, and also I try to check that parental control feature. So my good time, this feature is successfully disabled. So overall I complete my tutorial. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box. And thanks for watching.